Reactionary save by Blackwood. Staying with that puck after the blast from the point. We got a penalty coming up here, and it's Brendan Smith.
And we got a fight, too. The first time a Devils dropped the gloves this year, Brendan Smith and Max Comtois.
Well, Max Comtois coming to the aid of his teammate. You saw a hit, and I'm curious here. Smith's just trying to finish the check, but he comes across. And well, we're going to have penalties here as we return. Devils trail 2-1. Silverberg with the blast. It's blocked initially and gets to Blackwood. But look at the reactionary save as Lundestrom is right there. Thinks he's got a sure goal as he lunges to poke that puck into the left side of the net. But the left pad in lightning fashion comes out. Big save by Blackwood. And then Brendan Smith comes across, catches Lundestrom there. Initially, he definitely got the shoulder, but I think the puck was gone a little bit, certainly. And they're taking a look at it. Devils hoping only a two-minute interference call. It was tough to say if any point there was head contact.
One of those data that I think might have looked worse in real time than when we got to see it on replay, and that's part of the reason why they have the war room up in Toronto.
Yeah, I think it did look a little worse initially, but the puck probably was too far gone from Lundestrom, deserves a penalty, and hopefully only a two-minute one.
And then you wonder if Comtois may get an instigator penalty on the other side because he jumped into